Go away! Tell them we have portable photon throwers. Photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga. As if they know what photons are. Bastards! Tolga, cover me! With what? A stick? Get away from that door!
I'm closing up shop and moving somewhere else soon. Last chance to get a great deal.
Whispering about. It's to me.
Hi viewer, if you're new, subscribe. I'm trying to play through without, like, talking. So, like, if I'm not talking, that's why. Alright, yeah, subscribe if you're new and enjoy.
You're from the city.
Thank you. bitch who attacked him was out of his fucking mind. He lost his mind, motherfucker. God damn it!
Attila, what the fuck have you done?
Hey, it's Kyle Crane. I'm at Attila's house.
What's Attila's condition, Crane? Speak.
He slit his own throat. He put the mask on and killed himself.
Mask? What mask?
An old red mask I found at the Temple of the Sun.
That old fool used you, Crane.
What? How?
To find this mask. We know all about it. That wasn't his task, Crane. Attila was deadly sick. There was a cancer eating his brain. He must have become convinced that if he put this mask on and slit his throat, the God of the Sun would manifest and possess his body.
But why? Why would he get that in his head?
And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. Attila interpreted that to mean suicide, an error that cost him his life. Take the mask, and try to find the book Attila was writing for us. Take them to Jasir, and we'll take care of the rest.
saved my life.
Team Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
Let me try to clear this place out.
I'm going to kick your ass!
It's clear, you can come out.
We're in one of these carriages, don't shoot!
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Torka, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math. That's not the proper knock. Go away.
It's me, fuckers.
Let him in, Fatin. It's him. You were right. He can't count to three.
What the hell are you guys doing in here?
A secret project.
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear?
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
Your generosity is overwhelming, but I believe you promised me something earlier.
You're underestimating us, Crane. We did it remotely, just a moment ago.
Now this device will react to anything that's cheap. And when something's cheap...
Then usually it's pretty valuable. Unless it's your neighbor's dog.
Now let's get down to business, Tolga. Time to start the project. We'll be in touch, Crane. Take care.
Again. What's up?
We have a new plan. It's brilliant.
We're waiting at the railway tunnel.
Near a gate in the wall. Come and find us.
Jazeer, please don't ask any questions. Just hand this stuff to the Acolytes when you have a chance. Okay? It's very
important to the Mother, I know. They told me already. I'll tell them I have it.
Granary. If these bandits took anything from the cave, if they keep our lost lost brother Orkin somewhere. It's probably right there.
All right, I'll check it.
We know it's a huge risk, but this might be our last chance to find what we're all looking for.
I can't reply to comments right now because there's no way for me to look at the chat, but I'll get to them later. If you're new, subscribing is appreciated, and enjoy the rest of the playthrough.
Hero from the legends, like the god of the sun himself. These monsters are destroying us.
Thank you. what you're looking for, pal.
Thank you.
deal.
Virus.
I'll try to help you.
No. Just listen. They're following us. Undead Secure. Didn't know how to open. So, asked about Mother. I told them nothing.
Don't talk. Save your energy. I'll get you out of here.
Lighthouse. Light. House.
Orkin, stay with me. Damn it. It's Crane. The bandits were in the granary. So was Orkin. They captured and tortured him.
May the God of the Sun accept his soul. Did he tell them anything?
I don't know. He said he didn't. He did try to tell me something about the cure. I guess they didn't know how to open it?
So some of it remains. Even though they spilled a lot at that field. Do you have any idea where they could have gone?
Orkin said something about the lighthouse. I'll take a look.
Thank you, brother. If you find those vials, give us a sign immediately. You'll take it straight to the Mother.
Hmm.
Lena, I copy. Go ahead.
Kyle, can you hear me?
Shit. Lena?
Kyle, please, if you can hear me, you have to hurry. We're going to lose another floor.
Lena! God damn it. Fuck, I'm so close.
Turn me loose, hey, what the fuck?
It was you. You're working with Ryze's bandits? Where is it, you son of a bitch? Where the hell is the cure?
What? You're crazy.
Don't fuck with me, Khan. Where is it?
Look, I just live here, all right? I don't know shit about working with bandits.
Boss, you're there? Hello, can you hear me?
Who's speaking?
Done with you. Shit!
Oh, no!
assholes.
No.
But this is Crane, do you copy? The vials are gone, I saved only the last few of them, and Ryze's men are coming to you, do you hear me?
Crane! Come here fast! Come quickly!
Hello?
Shit. Better hurry. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Hey, anybody there? Brother?
More fighting. More death. I can't let this happen again. I won't.
To you? Where are the faceless? What's happening to me? Why do I hear your voice inside my head?
Children of the Sun Kind. They were nothing before the outbreak. Just a half-forgotten tradition. An old world faith long dead. I'm tired. I've held this title for so long now. The Mother. It was meaningless. Until it became all too real. I thought their respect came simply because I was a colonel's wife. He had a good, cozy life. After the outbreak, my husband came to get me out. We didn't stand a chance against the Horde. We were bitten. He bled to death in my arms. He gave me a cigarette case and asked me to run. He didn't want to hurt me. I was dragged away by the relievers. They came for their mother. It took me a while to remember that my husband didn't smoke. I looked inside. There was a map, a key, and a note with numbers. It led us here. Tried to get the power back on. The rest of us went to look for medicine. The numbers turned out to be a code. There were strange vials inside. The others looked to me. It could have held medicine. They could have held poison. I felt a seizure coming. I was about to turn, and I realized, why else would my husband leave me here? I loved him. I trusted him. Remember a taste. Acrid. Bitter as blood. It might have been blood. I awoke. Down there. Surrounded by the remains of the people who had trusted me. It was because of the light. Someone finally turned the power back on, and the light brought me back. You see, breathing the fuse is one thing, but drinking the liquid is something else entirely. In the light, in the sun, my mind is my own. I'm filled with blood you can't possibly imagine. But in the dark, my new nature dominates. Mindless, lethal. In the dark, with cruel passion, I ripped my own children to pieces. But I swore to myself that I would become the mother they really deserve. Now, you have come, Kyle. And every sign tells me you're the one I've been waiting for. It's in the prophecy, Kyle. Then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him. And through him will he speak.
I just need that medicine to save my friends.
Look at my face. There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. Beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond. How poetic. Look at me. And when the darkness comes, what then? More death, more killing. You can hide from others, but who will hide them from you?
But we don't have to drink it with just the mist.
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer, but you're already changing into a monster.
No, wait. Listen.
Arma built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
Are you crazy? I won't play your God of the Sun. I want no part in this bullshit. Just let me take the vials and go.
Maybe you'll understand when you see it with my eyes. How narcissistic. You, the God of the Sun himself. I'll show you who
you are. No! No! No, goddammit! You fucking monster!
My love for humanity fills me. A love which you defy. And you know that a love rejected turns to anger. An anger you will bear, Kyle Crane. I will make you pay for all those actions.
This is very, very scary, okay? I'm shaking right now. This is making me poop my pants. There, now I should actually be able to hear from my TV. I'm gonna use my mic just so you guys can get my reactions. I can actually read the chat. But like, dude, look at these spooky demon zombie monster thingies facing me. They look like my grandma when she forgot to take her meds. But I have a big weapon. Alright, go boom boom. Let's see how this demon goes against an AK-47. Did you talk? Won't be on me. I don't know how she like duplicated herself. She straight say copy paste. she's special. Hey, here's her talk. I'm gonna keep pressing this. Okay, well, you see, in life there's always two options. Explosive arrows is always an option to everything. And we don't have explosive arrows, so great. No, I'm having a seizure. Get smacked! Get smacked! Get smacked! Get smacked! Get freaking smacked, bro! Get deleted! Get smacked! Get smacked! Smack! Boom! Smack! Get out of my way! Smack! I will slap you in the face, dude! Turn you into a zombie, I don't even care, bro. I could smack you so hard. Boy, get out of here. Smack you too, Grandma. Why? Well, you don't have to smack like I do. No, only I got the smacks, Mother. Hey, Mother, can you do this? Can you dropkick? What other zombie you know can dropkick? I know zombie. I'm playing Word, fool. Okay, fine. Smack. Get out of here. Ha, I kicked you. Uh-oh, I'm seeing seizures. Ha, get smacked. Come closer. Fool. You might be a zombie, but I want to be the best zombie you ever seen, dog. Smack. Smack. I smack you like a Cheez-It, dude. Come closer. Boom. Smack. Smack. Okay, how did that not hurt you? Smack. Smack. Okay, I'm seeing suns again. Get your ugly self out of here, bro. You have to have three toothbrushes. Be quiet. Jeez, I know your mom found the poop slot too. That's the same scream I make when mom finds a poop slot in my room. When mom finds a poop sock. Forbidden Dookie. Ow. Eat a turd sock. I think I make it. Okay, so I had a blackout seizure.
First,
so
I'll kill you, bitch. Save my friends. You can rot in hell. What's happening to me?
No.
I killed you. I fucking killed you. It's not a poison. It's a cure. Mina? Mina, I'm coming back with the medicine. We'll be able to help everyone. Tell Camden that he has all the time. He has all the time in the world now. No, tell him. Tell him we have a new lead. We have a better one.
So I did turn it into a screaming cockpot. Well, that's okay. I don't care. I want to do the second one now. Why not both? Continue. Can I still play the game? Oh, even though I turned into a zombie, I could still play. Makes sense. Do it again.